Go.
Hi, Valerie Hunt, today here with Megan Hunt, and we're gonna do directional pulls. We're gonna use a hill. You can use a straightaway. So what I want you to do is start at the top of the hill, single pulls going backwards. So see, I'm just pulling, and then immediately start to run forward. So then the same thing happens on the downhill. I'm pulling, going backwards, and then immediately gonna run down, pulling underneath me. Thank you.